have Timothy Hackworth's locomotive Samson, which was built in 1838, shipped over to Canada in bits and reassembled. It is the first locomotive to be steamed in Canada.
What we try to put across here in the machine shop is have one steam engine